back, party people. It's Hellpoint. Today we're looking around the gigantic library. And who knows what else. Alright, 2027. Powerful transhumanist cults force populations to increase bandwidth with AI, lest they become part of an obsolete class. The beginning of the great human purge. Population 8 billion. We've got an item over here. Model Entropic Melee Conductor. Got another book. 2061, the first exile. Dozens of colonies leave Earth permanently, giving birth to who would become the mystical people of the stars. I guess giving birth to those who would become people of the stars. Alright. Members of this young species are distinguished by their pale skin tone, tall stature, wider pupils, and complete lack of body hair. Remind you anybody? Just kidding. Alright, is there any other books before we go up those stairs? Or those stairs? 2552. Wow. Launch of the Irid Novo project, a great collaboration between Arisen and humans. Entering operation in 2560, Irid Novo eternally orbits the black hole Sagittarius A, asterisk, harvesting energy and making new natural discoveries such as exploitation of axion particles. Sounds like my birth certificate. Alright, so stairs over there, stairs over here. Is that the book we read? No. 2475, the first successful space-tearing operation, followed shortly by contact with a race known as the Arisen. After the initial shock and a few localized conflicts, relations between humans and Arisen became quite fruitful. Yeah, that's probably not going to happen in real life. They would just shoot us for a while, probably. After we tried to shoot them. Alright, 2049. Earth's population begins to recover following the massacre of the globalist regime. 776 million. So we had 8 billion, and then we got reduced to less than 10%. Of the globalists. Thanks, Steve Jobs. I don't know if he was a globalist. Alright. No more books? Nope. No path? What the hell's going on? Was this room full of stuff? I mean, we got that Sewn District passport. Do we have to head all the way back there? I hyped up this library for nothing? For 4 books? Looks like it. Alright, well, strap in, I guess. I think we can teleport pretty close. Actually, this isn't linked. So either way, we have to run a little bit, because I'm not wasting a synchronizer on this dead-end library thing. Maybe if it was the only place with printers. I know it's the only place with the occult printer, I think. But we'll get to run back to the portal before the consumer. And you know what? On the way, we might stop and try and fight one of these shooter guys. What's that noise? Nothing. Okay, good. Run. She's gone. Okay. Hello. Didn't know about him. Somehow we're still unbeknownst to that man, which is great. Are there any more? Oh my god, there's warnings. Let's try and read what these say. Devil circle, dot dot dot, explosion, death. Just death. Devil circle. What the hell is this gnome doing here? can't destroy the gnome. Sadly. Let's see how we fight this guy. Very quietly. He doesn't have that much health. Get out of here. You might be wondering, what the heck happened? Well, I was wandering around the embassy or the observatory for a while, and it wasn't a good video. So I accidentally died, and now we're going to go to the Arcology, which I believe is not this one. Which I believe is right over here. Thank God. Alright, we're going to use the passport, or try to, and see where that gets us. I probably cut and or sped up a lot of the video, but thanks for bearing with me. Where's my recorder? Just making sure we're going. Okay, we're going. Arcology. Tips. Increasing foresight grants access to occult instruments, and who knows what else it does. Oh my god, I remember this elevator. I said I'd never have to ride it again, but that's when I thought all breaches connected automatically. And honestly, that's not the truth. So, here I am to entertain you once again. Glert Tiergarden. Glert Tiergarden is a pretty good sushi place, if you ask me. Alright, the elevator. Oh my god. Crawling up to us. I might speed this up too, because this is intangible. Well, that was dangerous looking. Alright. Finally here. Let's run to the area. Pretty sure we come in here, walk through one of these big windows. Roll into a dude. This guy here, right? One shot! Alright, here's the bridge with the beast. Well, it had a beast, you know what I mean? But I believe up ahead is where we use our passport. There's a breach there. I'm about to make that breach a transistor spot so I never have to wait for that elevator again in my life! We only get so many of those. I don't know, it seems important. Let's try it. Alright, so now we have to do that next time. Okay, we have our passport. Welcome to our college. Would you like to use your passport? Alright. What's this place? Is this the mine cube? Is this the, you know what, it might have been faster going that way. Sorry about that, everybody. But we got the passport for the Ikari Walkways. So let's try this new area out. I don't know the length of the video because my recording's at 26 minutes, and I'm probably going to cut half of that. Alright, new breach. We got 20% of pancakes discovered. Just about. I don't know how far we are in the game, though. Could be halfway. Could be one more boss. I don't know. I feel like we found a lot of the stuff, but maybe not. My guess is on 40-50% done. Right now. No hit? What the? Don't fall off. fall down there. Got it. There's an item, there's a man. Lots of people here. Impossible jump. Can it be done? I don't know. Some would say yes. We've got a lot of old enemies, and they don't seem to be challenging. Daring effigy, I assume that makes the area more challenging. That doesn't line up with what I just said. We're gonna keep it at the same level of challenge, just like we don't lower the difficulty of an area. There we go. Lots of axions, no door that works. So much for my heavy attack to land on his face. Didn't work. Alright. There were the stairs down. We didn't see where they low. Holy shit. What do you need? Person flying to treasure. I mean, I like jumping just as much as the next guy. Oh. I knew this black light was going to come in handy. Alright, let's beat this guy's ass. What awesome shit do we get? A broken shield. Carbon scraps. You know what? This light was not coming handy. That's all I'm gonna say. Get the hell out of here. Treasure down. Got it. You know what, buddy? Please stop. Is he gonna come after me? I'd appreciate it. Buddy? Whatever. Jerk. What's this? Regenerative nanobots. Model restored heat shield. Are these things the nanobots? No. Let's check it out. Maybe they're just a material. No. Here they are. These miniature surges operate to cauterize recharge damage at low cost, but takes longer. Is it an on-use item? Does it upgrade my current heal? I don't know. Excuse me. Oh, we got a new mind vessel for Fiona Mallory. Made that up, by the way. Did we get a new bonus on this? Improved fighting skills deal more damage. Don't know what that means. Boom. Silenced. What is this? Fly to treasure. Maybe we need this again, if flying means secret light. Oh, hello. Ooh, a breach. A welcome sight. 20% of pancakes gathered. Demon robe. Sounds cool. Probably pretty bad. Where is it? Is it pants? It is pants. It's only one less tenacity, more nil, and look. I look pretty janky, honestly. Nothing here. Door up. Light? What do you think? I mean, there's a door over there, but it looks like I need the... something. Whoops. It's a strange spot for a lot of hands. But, you know what? It happens sometimes. We can't get on that tree. We got the breach. Alright, backpacker. Still gotta work on my stam or damage. Take those out in one stand bar. It's okay. I guess I could put some points into strength. Since this weapon's not awful. Alright, got a few things going on. Here's a strange area. Light, don't we already have that? Material, metallic glass. That might be nice. Alright, we got a full heal, let's might as well use it. Earn another one back. Lots of exploration in this episode. Sometimes in the wrong direction. Lots of backpackers. That's okay, they're not too challenging anymore. Oh, a boss. That'll be a giant backpacker and it'll kill me just to prove the point. Alright, it's a giant shield, possibly fire cannon individual. Let's explore around before we finalize our commitment to excellency. Where's that breach? Alright, the stealth dodge attack seems to one-shot a lot of people in this area. Oh my god, you're gonna make me make the jump? This is outrageous. This is not suggested, and it's very dangerous. Here we go. Healing proficiency. Is that one of these? No, one of these? What is that? Enhances the selected healing method, can be used at any health surface. Oh, maybe that'll give us another tank of heal, then. And not too soon. Where are we going? Whoopsie-daisy. Were we already at this area? Holy crap. Maybe a good item, guarded by two of the backpackers. Let's see if we can approach. Never mind. Don't die. Don't die. stupid to fight on the steps. Yes, but it killed the backpacker, so... pretty good strategy, actually. I know there's places to... okay. What the heck, man? Alright, this might be an extended episode. But I can't stop now. Here's what can stop. All I gotta do is aggro these guys a little and they'll take out the minions. Alright, jump at me. There we go. What amazing item were they hiding? Raw incelium. I feel like we've gotten that a lot recently, but sure. Is weapon upgrade yet? No, we're not. We're just a little away from the final tick. 11 axions. Alright, where does this lead? Because I don't know if I can handle two right now. Okay, one is coming. That's actually pretty nice. Hello. Let's see if we can get him to fall. They have goat hooves. Just saw that. Okay. One more of those gents. Guarding anything incredible? Oh my god. There's more enemies, it's for certain. There's one dude, there's a crouching dude. What am I doing over here with all this stuff? Rail poignard. Well, I don't have the stats for that, probably. There's an item. How do I get to it? Not sure. Maybe I get telekinesis later and I can just grab items that I see. Incredible.
Oh.
synchronizer. Good to hear. What the hell is this? Twice every orbit, Irid Novo dives through the plasma accretion disk that surrounds the black hole to recharge its batteries for further operation. I cannot begin to list a series of inexplicable phenomena that occur systematically every time we pass through this hellish storm. Okay, I didn't ask you to list shit. Damn. Is that all I came here for? Visible? Anything? Alright, that's where we came up. Let's go down here, I guess. I don't know where we are. But what's new? Here's the breach that we opened. Oh, good. We got like a tractor beam or a little bridge or something. Thank goodness. I was about to try the light. Thanks for putting the fly symbol and the jump symbol, you jerks. Alright, let's get one level. I don't know why it highlights certain ones. Like right now, load is highlighted even though I'm not on it. I don't know why they do that sometimes. Strength ups our damage, let's do that. We could synchronize this, it does seem important. But here in the Ikari Walkways, we don't synchronize. That's a family rule. Is this even a shortcut to the boss? I don't know. That'd be cool, because... what the hell's that up there? There's a lot of stuff to check out, I think. Or not as much as I thought. This is empty. This leads to that way, right? Looks pretty imposing, actually. If you asked me to find a boss, I wouldn't be able to, so I'm just letting you know that now. I have no idea where anything is. Alright, let's wander up to this spiritual doorway. Some rooting around. Alright, I don't see much else. ?12, 15 question marks. Thank you, sir. Oh, I thought we'd be able to enter it or something. No. It's not. Alright, well, I guess that'll do it for this episode then, because I don't know where to go except to the boss, which will take me a minute to find. Let's head back to the breach, and we'll wrap it up. Thanks for enjoying the series. Sorry, I'm a little bit lost sometimes, but hey, what are you going to do? Yep. Thanks for watching. Leave a like if you're liking the series. Leave a comment if you want to let me know anything from your brain put into words. And, ooh, that's about it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.